You may have found the implicit function theorem to be a little difficult. So let's pause, look down on how far we have climbed up, and consider the geometric meaning of the derivative in a simpler, more scalar setting. Let's go and learn about gradients.